welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. Going into the galaxy map. In Mass Effect 2, for the first time. Gonna head to Omega System. This is where we are. What's the... Oh my, I can move around here. I'm moving the ship. Okay. 40%. 40% of what? 0%? Recruit Archangel, recruit the Professor, Omega 4 Relay. Can I pan out? At least not with the button that normally does that. I'm not sure what the 40% means. It's 0%. Does that mean this is how much we have explored of this system? 40%? I just physically go there. Oh, okay. Enter orbit. Built in the mined-out husk of a metallic asteroid, Omega has been a haven for criminals, terrorists, and malcontents for thousands of years. At times, the station has lain idle and abandoned for centuries, only to be reactivated by a new group of outlaws seeking a fresh start. The space station's original, elegant design has given way to haphazard expansion by scrabbling factions of every species. There is no central government or a unifying authority on Omega, and nobody can recall a time where there ever was one. Population 7.8 million. So I'm very glad the original theme is still here. I love this theme. Jaffa's asteroids now. Things like built on an asteroid. Cool. Yeah, my power wheel is not the left shift. These loading screens would probably be a lot faster, guys, but the fact that I'm loading up sometimes 4K textures slows things down. Gotta load it all into memory. Well, obviously I'm adding these people. Okay. Oh, I got a squad point. Okay. I can take pull. Oh no, I can't. Okay, I can't. I gotta save points then. Two, okay. These are ones that I already have. Confused by the whole points thing, like what they have and what they don't. Oh, that's fine. Look at my sparkling armor. Or shiny armor. That's nice.
Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell.
Tarian!
Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget. Now.
Of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Blasted scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepard.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega. I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Is that an actual place? Well, that makes sense. Since I'm dead, I'm going to the Afterlife, right? Yeah, when I'm ready.
I'll talk to your boss when I'm damn well ready.
Then you'd better get ready. No one keeps Aria waiting. Afterlife, now.
No, later.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Okay. Okay, so you are here. Here's this area. Merc Recruiter. Afterlife stuff here. More Afterlife. Kenn Salvage. The Dollar Signs. Harrot's Emporium. Omega Market. Apartments. Shuttle to the quarantine zone. Okay. So this, if I just go here, I guess I go back in my ship. Someone's blasting out some tunes somewhere around here. Well, looks like someone threw away a whole bunch of Dell computers. Warning, low power. Oh, wow. People need to clean up around here. Talk to Miranda.
Omega, what a piss hole. At least it keeps you on your toes.
I have to talk to her
here. I've had to come here on business before. I feel like I need a shower afterward, in addition to normal decontamination.
Like she's talking to him. Okay, so we go a place and enter that to talk to someone. What was that? Oh, there's a door up there.
Come on, let me in. Ari's expecting me.
If she were expecting you, you'd be inside.
I love them.
You've let 10 people in while I've been standing here.
Uncaring. They were VIPs.
Uncaring. I still love that.
Can you even see me?
Was that him talking still?
Don't you know who I am?
Matter of fact, no. Get in line.
I'm not gonna help
Look,
you.
I'll pay you. I'm prepared to offer you 50 credits.
Who, me?
With apparent interest. Double it.
Apparent
okay.
interest.
100 credits.
Amused. Double it.
Amused.
200 credits?
Assertively. No. Get back in line.
This guy can't keep his eyes off me, though.
I've had enough of this. Let me inside or I'll smash that smelly ass. You call a face.
With barely constrained menace.
Whatever. I don't want to go in there anyway.
Sure you don't. All that for something you don't want to do? That's funny as hell. Like, you really want to fight one of those things.
Soon enough, and the ones who take him down will be living.
What the hell is that?
A source reports that the attack on the human colony of Freedom's Progress is being investigated as a possible terrorist attack by dissidents from former council races. While no formal statement has been issued, the council has made formal information requests of the Salarian Special Tasks Group.
Like a radio station. Hello. That's our mom. I don't know how long I'm standing there listening to that, so. Well, I'm supposed to go into afterlife, so I'm gonna make that the last thing I do. You look a lot like someone I knew. This place is awesome. Awesome. I don't know how to run faster in this. I think this is just run and walk, and I'm already running. Yeah, this is walking, running. Right. Let's check out apartments and marketplace. Bing bong!
Kent! End is not. Humans are a blight on galactic fury.
Thanks.
You are a blight. You. And you. You. And you.
Thanks. You have quite a way with words.
Protheans cast off the lesser races. The Krogan, the Vorcha, and the humans. And so they dwelled in filth. On worlds made of dirt, feces. There they lay until they stumble into the skies. The lesser races will be our downfall. The word is clear.
Pretty cool. The only time I've seen a Batarian was in the Bring Down the Sky DLC. Can't be alive.
The Systems Alliance Parliamentary Subcommittee for Transhuman Studies has awarded reparations for
biotics. Howdy.
I might have something here for humans. Not much.
Yeah. Convince me to shop here.
I'm in the mood to spend some money, but I think I can find better stuff elsewhere.
You won't find a better selection anywhere. Unless you're willing to risk the black market.
I'd rather deal with you than give money to those thieves. You sure we can't make a deal?
Look, I can't compete with the black market. I have to make a profit. I'll do what I can. But don't tell anyone or I'll lose my shirt.
We wouldn't want that to happen. I mean, I don't know what... I don't want to know what you look like with your shirt off.
You're back. You must have seen something you like.
Okay, this is... Okay, we're browsing here. Okay. Simulator conduits? Incorporates a series of beryllium and tungsten braces and microservos to support and enhance the natural movements of the wearer for short periods of time. Originally developed by the CERTA Foundation for Search and Rescue Personnel, has been adapted for military use. Increases storm speed. Huh. A small ship model of a Turian cruiser. That's cute. sniper rifle damage. Increases damage by 10%, improves sniper rifles for your entire squad. This upgrade improves the weapon's mass effect field generator, increasing the mass and acceleration of each slug fired. Fornax? Titillating alien magazine? We can buy this stuff? I can buy this magazine? Look how cheap it is. I'm tempted, you know. But I don't think that's the smartest thing for me to do. At least I got the magazine. I guess it's... Okay. It just adds to the... What do you call it? Codex. Showing from here. Ah! Hey!
Tentatively excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
What can I get for you? What do you have?
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts. All kinds. Mostly legitimate.
You got a cigar stuck in there.
My prices are the lowest anywhere on the station. You won't find salvage cheaper than mine.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
Sure will. That's so funny. The guy smokes cigars. A visor. Well, I already have a visor. A Geth ship. Oh, crap. 2000. A small ship model of a Geth cruiser, typical of the kind involved in the Battle of the Citadel, 2000. Incredible. Capacitor chestplate. Micro wells developed by Armex Arsenal store part of the energy directed at the armor and use it to jumpstart the kinetic barrier recharge cycle. Reduces the delay before your shields start regenerating by 10%. Hack module. Oh, cool. That's expensive. Doubles the time limit for a hack. Omni-tool upgrade. In the ongoing war between security software companies and hackers, Cerberus seeks to maintain a list of primary backdoors, little-known security holes that have been active for some time and remain unpatched. Ongoing research in this area should improve operatives' ability to hack through most conventional security measures. Nothing for now. I'm sure I'll be back, though. Don't look like they're doing very well. Amps.
The Kenn and Allegro Memorial Scholarship has begun sending gifted human biotics to the Ascension Project for
oh, cool.
training. Allegro, a graduate of the controversial Biotic Acclimation and Temperance Training Project, sacrificed his life to help stop Saren on Vermeer.
Yes, he did. Kenn Allegro Scholarship. That's pretty awesome. They named it after him. You talk like that? You look pretty scary.
Leave, human. kill Captain Gavon, we not kill anyone today.
Oh, these are Vorcha? Who is Captain Gavon?
I don't know a Captain Gavon. Why would I tell him anything?
Not trust you. Tell Gavon we know his tricks. We will not kill anyone today.
These things look like freaking demons. How many Vorcha live here?
There seem to be a lot of Vorcha on Omega.
Go away. Talk too much. Gavon's thugs get no more. We leave.
Good talking to you.
No more talk. We know Gavon's tricks. We leave.
Okay, you leave. Sounds like a plan.
This place. How can these people be left to rot like this?
You don't understand, or you don't want to?
Does it really matter?
No. Omega has worked this way for a very long time.
Oops, sorry.
No one's changing it now.
I meant to get a better view of them talking, and I chased them off.
Never recovered from a deadly attack by biotic extremists on one of its medical centers 2 years ago. Later today, we interview Counselor Anderson, a tireless former soldier has put down his guns to build bridges with numerous trade treaties. Tune in and find out what the man behind Commander Shepard's rise to fame thinks is the greatest threat to intergalactic stability.
Hey, Kenn.
Hello there. Might I interest you in some salvage tech? Every credit goes toward a ticket to get me off this forsaken rock.
Maybe we can cut a deal.
I buy a lot of parts and equipment. Maybe we can make an arrangement.
Well, you seem like a decent person, but you can't breathe a word of it to Harrot.
Of course.
Then we have a deal. Maybe I'll at least sell something to you.
Why are you here?
What brought a nice kid like you to Omega?
My pilgrimage. What money I had got stolen within a few days, so I decided to sell salvage parts. You can see how that turned out. Harrod's forcing me to sell high, and I can't even afford a ticket off this station.
I'm forgetting to pay his way. Tell me about Harrot.
Why does Harrot control your prices?
Harrot made me swear not to undercut it, no matter what. He was here first, so it's his right. Well, no one will buy from me when he's so much cheaper. I can't save enough money for a ticket off the station.
I could have a talk with Harrot.
I could go talk to Harrot for you. Get him to ease up.
I won't stop you. If you can convince him to lay off, then maybe I'll get off this station after all. His shop's up the ramp, near where Marsh sells his goods.
Yeah, I've been there.
Anything you can do will be much appreciated.
Okay.
I have to go.
Please check with my kiosk to see what I have for sale. Thank you.
Talk to Harrot, the Elcor merchandise treatment. Okay. Heavy weapon ammo. Plus 15 heavy weapon ammo capacity. The power cell technology used by heavy weapons is fairly old, but can be improved by rebuilding the core with more modern components. These improvements allow standard power cells to yield more shots per power cell and allow for more total shots to be fired. Oh, these guys need this. The guys on Normandy. A pristine set of discontinued T6 FBA comlinks used to monitor mass effect fields aboard ships. Okay, done. Heavy skin weave. Shepard gets 10% health. Cybernetic upgrade. Strong synthetic fibers can be woven through the skin, dramatically reducing damage taken from most attacks. These fibers also act as a metagel conduit, improving healing. Well, that's really tempting, but let me just hold out and see what else there is elsewhere in the station. Shotgun damage. Increases damage by 10%. Improves shotguns, heavy shotguns, and assault shotguns for your entire squad. This upgrade improves the weapon's mass effect field generator, increasing the mass and acceleration of each round fired. Okay. I don't know how I ended up behind the counter. I didn't do that. Let's go talk to this guy. I still have to go down that way. And through that other door. This place is huge. I don't remember where I was.
notorious
up here, right?
In an attempt to kill the meddling bastard once and for all. Who is he?
Tentatively excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
Let's talk about the Quarian.
Tell me about your deal with the Quarian over there.
Suspicious. If I had made such a deal, I would certainly not be inclined to discuss it. Accusatory. I don't understand how it is any concern of yours.
Leave the Quarian alone.
What if you and I make a deal? You let him set his own prices, and I won't break your legs.
Sure, this is Paragon.
Contained terror. You drive a hard bargain.
Barely contained terror.
I haven't even started.
Resignation. Very well. I will release the Quarian from his promise.
Thank you.
Conciliatory. To show there is no ill will, I offer you a discount on my own wares.
Well, I'm pretty impressed with myself right now.
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts.
Yes.
Off with pride, my
pricing.
I have
things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you
want to buy. So this was 2000, now it's 1333. I attempted to just buy that. Okay, let's return to this guy.
A source reports that the attack on the human colony of Freedom's Progress is investigated as a possible terrorist attack by dissidents.
I am pretty impressed by this place.
I heard you spoke to Harrot. Thank you so much.
You're quick.
At this rate, I'll be off the station in no time.
Good for you.
Take care of yourself.
You too.
I'm not gonna pay his way yet. Here we end up back behind here.
These
guys are scary looking. Chew me apart with those needle-sharp teeth.
The Asari Shaira, more commonly known as the Consort, may be leaving the Citadel after years of bad press and rumors.
Oh, Consort.
A human colony called Freedom's Progress has been attacked by unknown sources, mocking one another in the chronicle of the humans' failure to defend their own colonies. The Alliance has dispatched aid and transport vessels in an effort to ease the suffering among the ruins of the human colony.
Sure.
The opportunity staking out the routes that lead to Freedom's Progress. Record windfalls are expected.
Got the rhetoric.
A blight on Omega society, or a boom for the station's depressed labor market.
Where am I? Okay, so we've been here. Apartments. So this goes to the afterlife. Yeah, you can hear the music. Where's this go? Where's this go then? Is this back where I came from? I think so. Getting lost way too easily in here.
Captain Hannah Shepard has apparently turned down an Admiral star and will remain in command of the Orizaba. The captain deemed her promotion to Admiral a political ploy and said that she could best honor her child's legacy by captaining a ship.
The hunt is on for Omega's public enemy number one. At this time, there is no escape.
VIP area. Saving that for last. Living like kings, huh?
She uncovered Saren's plan, defeated the Geth army, and died in the
apartments? This way?
Complaining is pointless, human. There's a plague. Nobody gets in or out.
You can't keep me out. I live in there.
I'm doing you a favor, lady. If you go in, the guards will cut you down.
You can't do this. Everything I own is in that apartment.
Apparently he is doing it.
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
Who do you work for?
I didn't think Omega had any kind of law enforcement. Who gave the order to quarantine the slums?
Fresh off the transport, huh? Arya Tilok calls the shots around here. She's got her little blue hands on every business in this district.
Oh.
And a plague is bad for business. She hired us to keep anyone from entering or leaving the quarantine zone.
Okay, so she's of the same race as Liara, which is a name I can't... Asari. We can't go in?
So you're saying the slums are completely sealed off?
Finally, a human that can hear. Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
You can't keep me out. I'm gonna lose all my stuff.
I'm doing you a favor, human. Anybody in the quarantine zone will be dead from the plague or the gangs in a few weeks.
Yeah, well, I'm going in for Morden Solas.
There's a Salarian named Morden Solas in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague.
Blue Suns.
I wish him luck. The area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Let me in. Ugh, let me in and I'll help.
Listen, you're stuck here till this quarantine's over. That could take weeks. What you really need is to get this problem solved right now. That's what I do. Solve problems. Let me in and I'll get this district straightened out.
You think you can fix this? Why not? Quarantine is more to keep infected people in anyway. I'll radio ahead, tell them you're coming in.
Wait, you're stopping me, but not them? You son of a bitch.
Yeah, that was
you don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
Fortunately, humans are immune to the plague.
We should let her in. I would definitely let her in with us. Krogan and Vorcha regenerate their health. Incendiary powers and warp attacks stop regeneration. I didn't know Krogan regenerated. Okay, guys. No map. Thanks for watching. See you next time when we, explore the slums and try to find this Morden guy. Mr. Morden. Thanks for watching. See you next time and endure. In enduring, grow strong.